Of a New York boy who was swept out to sea while hiking with a group on Hawaii Island has filed a wrongful death lawsuit.
15-year-old Tyler Madoff went missing after a wave knocked him into the ocean on July 4th. His body was never found. Christine Ueno joins us with details of the lawsuit. Christine?
Kathy, Madoff's family says the tour operators were negligent, reckless, and careless. Madoff and other teens were with a mainland youth group known as Bold Earth, who hired tour guides from local company Hawaii Pack and Paddle. The group had just finished kayaking in Kealakekua Bay when they took a hike. That's when witnesses say a 30-foot wave knocked the group off their feet. Madoff was swept into the ocean. The lawsuit claims tour guides led the group to dangerous tide pools and ignored high surf advisories for that day. Bold Earth is named in the suit, but said, quote, "Hawaii Pack and Paddle is deflecting its responsibility in the incident. The event suggests the management team of HPP is not one I can trust." Another teen was also swept out to sea, but was rescued by a tour guide who is also being sued. Madoff's parents will speak tomorrow at a press conference in New York. Christine Ueno, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.